Greg got 100 on the reaction timer, and Greg Anderson is going to the winner's circle for the second time this year. It was 2 years between wins before. It's only been 5 races this time. Greg Anderson, 6.504, 214.31 the speed, wins it here again at Englishtown.
Greg Anderson, I know you were talking about your love affair with Englishtown. Why have you enjoyed? What's enabled you to have such amazing success to win here for a 6th time?
I got to tell you the secret, Gary. I met my wife here. This is where I got my very first kiss from my wife, Kim. And I'm just sad she's not here this weekend. Apparently, that's why it's been magical to me. I miss her. I'm sorry she's not here, but man, we had a great day. What a rocket ship that car is. That's the best car I've driven in many, many years, Gary. And I hope there's many more to come. So can't thank my guys enough. Fantastic job. Summit, thank you so much for hanging in there through all those dry years with me. I think I'm back. Chevy in a winner's circle at a Toyota Summer Nash. This feels pretty darn good, Gary.
Number one in points, a number one qualifier, walks out with a Wally. Well done.
Awesome day. Awesome day.
Yeah!